vital part of any security program is going to be your intrusion detection, and that is exactly what it sounds like, detecting malicious intrusion into your networks or onto your systems. And there's two types. There's network intrusion detection, which is done by next-gen firewalls that scan your incoming traffic and make sure there's no malicious payloads on it. And there is endpoint protection or host-based intrusion detection, which is your traditional antivirus software and your next-gen antivirus software threat detection. You can also SIMs have agents that you can run on laptops that help with intrusion detection in workstations. But the goal of that is at both layers to make sure that you're able to detect an attack as it's happening. So at the network layer, at the perimeter, or your last stop is at the endpoint, and making sure that you either that malicious payload doesn't execute or that it's quarantined to just that endpoint. So there are a lot of different solutions out there. Your current solutions may have intrusion detection properties. There's also compliance requirements around intrusion detection. You want to make sure that if your intrusion detection service is for a compliant system, that it's not sending logs out to another cloud to be processed, or if that's the case, that you understand where your data is going and what's actually happening. Because the downside of network intrusion detection is that your network traffic has to be unencrypted so that you can view it. So that you want to make sure that process is secure and is being stored in a safe area while it's unencrypted.